This game is so good. Like, the story is so good. Everything's connected. I'd not expect, like, and everyone who appears in this is somewhat connected or whatever in the final case. That's crazy. I guess besides the tutorial. I like that. It's a tight-knit story. All right, let's start day four. Judgment Day. Captured a runaway character. It'd be crazy. It probably isn't Yogi. I don't know. They're making it kind of obvious. Why is he being, he's grabbing his coat, he probably doesn't want to do that, but probably has another trick for me, doesn't he? Thank you. He's not wrong, bro. I went to buy some food for Polly. I think that's where the contradiction was. He's small and he knows now. Oh. A picture of that woman probably would re-jog his mind. It's the only thing that makes sense. Maybe that. Why his fingerprints didn't show up on the gun then? Is that actually going to be a thing? He's going to object to that, obviously. Please let me do it. I guess he doesn't realize it's a parrot. Me too, but... Wait, they actually had the parrot on hand? This is ridiculous.
Hold it!
What could possibly link the snores to the cure? What? Take that! I don't think this one's it. Clearly on that one, obviously. I can't figure this one out. I don't think we're getting out. Hold it. can see how the safe number pot. Yeah, I can't see how this works. I'm assuming Tron everyone. I don't see how this. I can't remember that now. Oh, hey, we didn't fucking read that. That's kind of a stretch, I guess, but
Thank you.
fucking right. I just did it in the wrong order. Same answer, you know? Date, that's 12/28, that's the day that it happened. Oh man. To be fair, I guess he's... What a piece of shit. I wasn't expecting, I actually thought he was a dope. Okay, so he's actually legit. That changes everything now. Thank you. Does he tarnish his record? Curious, he said he set out to do what he had to do. I'm a little confused. He didn't destroy, I mean, he's... Can he be tried for another... Some shit's gonna happen now. Sounds like me. Oh, Edgeber. Obviously, I'm gonna want to object. Maybe I'll do an object. This case is a shit show. Oh my god, we're doing a double trial. This case is a shit show. Double case. This must be the last one for the game. I'm surprised he's letting them testify and fucking let testify on a dream. Lost her composure and began to argue. What are the chances the gun would shoot him in the heart? First off, he was like 9, how can he even fucking remember? Oh, it was the same trial. It was definitely Von Karma who shot him, 100%. That's how the game is gonna end. That other lawyer would be a witness. What is this earthquake? Thank you. So you got the single gunshot, there's two. Looks like a gunshot.
Thank you.
Sense the bullet hole in the door.
Objection!
Oh, here we go. Anime power. Oh, that's the bullet that we had. Though it was fully intact. Oh, there. Now, how would they do that? Think crazy. Think why the bullet had to be taken. Ricocheted. Problem with that is there wouldn't be a blood trail. That's what I was saying, they shot through the fucking dam. I wasn't thinking of that, but I guess that would make more sense because he throws the pistol. I was gonna go perfect little boy. That's why he really took the vacation, the 3 months thing. He had to because he was fucking shot. I called this, I fucking called this like at the earlier on, on my last stream. I pieced it together way before, it's just playing out indifferently then. So was it, it's actually fucking Mr. Von Karma who killed him. The reason why he took off the vacation wasn't because of that, it's because he got shot. Oh shit! Doctor records, isn't it? Show him your shoulder. You got a fucking bullet mark. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's still on his shoulder. Right, tunnel.
Evidence.
This? It's on him. He's gonna use the metal detector. Wow. This is not gonna go off. It's not gonna end here. We still haven't used the bullet as evidence yet. Oh, it did go off. The thing is, I don't understand why, like, he did do it, but, like, the statute would have ran out. He should have just let it run out. Why did he set up this big elaborate scheme? He would have got away with it. Unless he really wanted to get Miles under, too. has to be this. The only one that can use. Could have had another pistol though. That's that. Does he have a heart attack? Jeez. That scream came from him getting shot. The fuck? Man, I called this like way back. His last. I like how the whole game tied together, though. It's a very good game. His last moment, Gregory Edgar was still unconscious. He died, never knowing who shot him. So why didn't he get fucking, so he gets off, just literally admitted to a fucking murder. I'm going to assume that he's going to be the antagonist of the next game then. He's gonna fuck and he'd be willing to kill him over a little mark on his record. What's he gonna do to us? Back to college during Christmas, like in 2 days. What? Thank you. Don't tell me he stole it that whole time. I can't believe they fucking... I can't believe they tied up that, the kid's point, too. Yeah, I was gonna say he showed up to the trial or whatever. So he obviously wasn't on. Technically a bad fucking profession, I guess. What? That insult. I thought he was a prosecutor because he hated that, but yeah. This is a really good self-contained story. New scenery. Thank you. Oh, this is like a credits roll. Is it Havala on my bad decision? I like how they're tying everyone into it. It's kinda cool how they did a touch up on every character at the end. I wish more games would do that. More like RPGs and stuff. why are they talking? It's like talking about them in... It's like they're talking about them like years in the past. Like, what the fuck? They all look the same age, though. Shinji. God. Oh my god, there is. Episode 5. Is this the second game? Cutscene. Looks like this is another one. I want to back out here. I'm gonna end my stream actually. I want to switch games.